Candidate number two is representing the National Cultural Foundation.